Let's see what is streamline. Streamline or streamlines are imaginary lines in any flow field. In any flow field, so that at a given instant, at any given instant, they are always tangent to the direction of flow at every point of the flow field. So, as streamlines are tangent to the direction of flow, therefore, suppose the direction of flow is in this direction, therefore, streamlines must be tangent to the direction of flow. So, it can be tangent to the direction, these are the tangents to the direction of flow, because this was the direction of flow, this was the direction of flow. So, along the direction of flow, the streamlines must be tangent, and it is always taken at any instant of time, and at every point, they must be tangent to the direction of flow. So, as the streamlines are tangent to the velocity vector, so as it is tangent to the direction of flow, that means along the direction of flow, velocity vector exists. Therefore, we can say streamlines are always tangent to the velocity vector at every point of the or in the flow field. So therefore there can be no flow across the streamline, means there cannot be flow like this. So flow cannot be across the flow. So across the flow are not taking place. Across the flow will not take place, means so as the streamlines are tangent or parallel to the velocity vector, therefore across the streamline no flow takes place. Okay, now Suppose there is a flow field, or along this flow field, so this is the direction of flow. So if it is a direction of flow, at any instant of time, as per the definition of streamline, at any instant of time, suppose one particle is here, so that time its velocity vector or local velocity is given by this line. After certain time, suppose its position comes here. So therefore, if we draw a triangle and if this position is given as dr from here to here, this position is given as dr, and this is the dx distance and dy. These positions are given by dx and dy, and this velocity vector, if it is resolved in this axis as in the along the x axis as u, along the y axis as small v, and along the z axis as small w, okay, then we can write down from this similar triangle that dr, this dr by v is equal to this dx by u, smaller one divided by bigger one of the triangle. These are the two similar triangles. We can see these are the two similar triangles. So between these, among these two similar triangles, or from these, we can write down dr by v is equal to dx by u is equal to dy by small v, and similarly dz by small w. So this becomes the equation of steep line. So for two dimensional case, we write down dx by u is equal to dy by v is the equation of streamline. This reduces to dx minus u dy is equal to 0. This becomes the streamline equation in two dimensional flow field. Okay, thank you very much.